That's the spirit.
Get so high. Damn. Can we kick
it? I know you want to let me over. The Zyra rating's always been super high. He's just never been very good.
Oh.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
That man says his head.
Yeah, I got you.
Bears number between one. Between
well then. Hi, Jimmy.
200 laps.
Cold for full time Centaur split.
Matter of fact, Michael, I'm coming.
Am I lagging on pit road yet, Zach?
Well, Bobby,
what the hell?
Normal people.
Just let me pull over.
Well, it's also like it's
sevens, eights.
It's extremely overcast and cold in here, so.
I mean, it's the same in here too.
Hi, Nick.
Hi.
No, Sam. It's different.
Wanna give me a dirt setup?
Alright,
Adam, since you're set, you can do whatever you want.
This weather is broken.
At least the wind's going down, that's nice. It's not 19 miles an hour anymore.
Will you give me a peek setup?
Try not to wreck everyone.
I'm making a hard left turn.
Look at all that pre-track.
In 3, 2,
1, to go.
One. I'm making a hard.
Everything takes the way it is right now. You're gonna be on the outside.
What's going on with the pits?
Pit road is closed.
Nobody wants to race. That's what it looks like here as well.
Oh, I'm starting fucking tank.
Just like that, JR went into the top 20.
Why do people even qualify that?
I'm starting
tank. Behind. I'm right behind. Are you on fucking freight?
Lit.
Brian Lowe. I thought it'd be a good idea qualifying for this.
Alright, Jimmy, we're going to the front.
Whoa!
I didn't agree to that.
Rolinski.
We're going.
Let him have it.
He's not going unless I tell him to go.
Well, I figured. Pink cars off, be ready. Green flag. Like he's lining up behind the pink car. Inside. They're clear, clear.
Oh my god, he's trying to
run. Jumper like the whole time.
He's over there.
Get
back. You're closing your door.
Who is
that?
What's the two?
Clear.
They're. Jason. It's the only reason why he's already so high.
It's because of wood.
They're.
Oh.
Oh, so he's crap. Dude, as soon as somebody says
really
high
and
it's
hard
like
that,
it's just trash. It's
fucking
trash.
I mean, to be fair, he had a
6K.
Yeah,
he did. Yeah, but he's one of those 6K guys that like finished fucking 12
at this point. That's what you're saying, is one of the tops, but we'll hope he doesn't live.
Mike, are you spraying?
No.
Okay. Whew, man, this is really how
I'm... Well, I'm not streaming, I'm recording.
Yeah, y'all gotta really let me know. I don't know how y'all are streaming.
I have pretty bad luck, I have no force feedback now.
Do I have no force feedback?
I only have force feedback on the straightaway. It clips as soon as I turn the wheel. Like, all the way right clipping.
Are you saying that?
Adams.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. This is the first time I think I've been to see the night out. That's why I'm not.
Yeah, you haven't met that yet, I don't think.
I've met him.
I need to check my gun before I can confirm so I can not hear you from the right now.
I'm wicked tight.
Sam.
I don't know what my car is telling me.
On the record.
I'm just tied off to you. I'm not really.
Wrong.
I'm not loose anywhere.
What do you got running for lap times?
Fives.
Outside, outside.
Still well, Brad outside. Davies isn't as tight as me. That's for sure.
Still outside.
They got a fucking peak was overcast, so they're ready to go.
Clear?
Yeah, you changed the standard ratio.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm that's still really tight, though.
Sam, you still waiting?
No, me too.
Time is running, Sam.
Stand by.
You'd be doing that 7.
9-2. Whatever. What are you guys running?
11-2. Slower than you. Probably running around 0. Stuck kind of some traffic at the moment. Haven't really had the corner to myself in a while.
That lap I haven't made. Someone's speed running at 9.
Hey, me too.
We're in the 9-5. They're left through the flip.
At 0-7.
Don't last too long, so if you race to the start of the later than 9.
What?
You got a crinkle.
The car doing, bud.
It doesn't really.
Never change the lead.
Whoever's in front of you's got a right end damage. I guess it's Blade since
it's
right
back stretch.
It is Blade.
Second, flip out top.
It shouldn't be that bad on my car, though.
It looks like there's a lot of track where I didn't check what the starting state was.
So, from making it loose, it's left on the left rear, right on the right, right?
It's opposite.
God
yeah,
damn.
It's right on the left, left on the right.
I'm never
it's opposite. So it's right on left, left on right.
Dude, I said that so confidently too, I thought I had it.
Yeah. You made me second guess.
The road's
open so confidently.
Yeah.
I was actually not bad at the end of that run there. I was gaining a lot of time.
Okay.
You guys under caution too?
But I was really tight at the beginning.
Try taking baby steps until it gets...
I just don't want to loosen it up because I don't know why they're going so slow.
Just go 25 or 50 then, hope it turn on the short run. Don't go too much. Well, if you're going to low fuel it here, do a little bit more than that.
I screwed up.
God fucking Gorlinski, dude.
What did you just do?
Shit. Made me miss my pits.
Oh, now you missed your pit.
I screwed up.
Where's y'all's tires?
You screwed up.
91, 90.
93,
92.
990. Dude, I like never see Gorlinski not making a mistake.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
92, 90?
Huh?
I accidentally did 50 on the left front and 25 on the right rear. Or on the rear. The right is what I meant. Because I didn't do it in time, so... I might have a handful here. Hopefully you get another caution.
Hey, cool.
Well, I did low fuel,
though. It's not going to be tied anymore, right?
I did low fuel,
075.
There's a Steven Speaks car up there. Oh, it's Josh.
That's Josh.
All right, we're on the Steven Speaks car, guys.
Yeah. Man, check gas survey, boss man. Let's do it. Thank you, car's off. Ready? Green flag. Should be turned behind the Steven's car.
What's going on?
Mic overcast.
No.
I love it whenever I can feel what's going on.
I don't like it because, especially in Dover, because the car dances a different way in the straightaway.
Water inside.
Yeah, for those trips.
Still there, your door inside.
Like off the corner, it doesn't feel the same. I like that.
Inside.
Still
inside. There.
Oh, yeah. That's McKissick.
Outside. Still outside. Clear high, clear high.
Not fucking wrecked.
Inside.
That was about 90 degrees down the back street.
Still on the inside. Still there, inside. Clear.
No.
Hey, Todd. Really
is he just trash?
He's just trash.
Oh, I see my face is all around.
I still cannot turn.
Is Harvard better? Or is it something really good to teleport?
Hey, Matt, I have no force feedback, so I'm actually push hard.
Ben, on the next
time, I'm gonna go through. It's on the same set of
five.
Oh, okay, good.
When I hit that rubber, I'm just a skateboard in the front tires.
There's no way I make it to the end of this race.
What happened?
I'm at it.
Just so Lewis off too.
Outside.
There we go.
Go out there. Clear. clear. High.
Killing running. Have some.
For me.
The setup's so nice, and I did not tell what's going on.
Brad Davies doing in front of Shelby and Dan. Are they just burning their shit up? Like, what the fuck is going on? Why is Brad Davies? Oh my god, is he not fresh the tires?
No.
Doesn't it look like he just slid up on some walls all over the place?
Blade and whoever's in front of Blade, Jeremy, are holding us up.
Yeah, Jimmy's struggling to get by.
Fuck that boss! Oh.
My bad.
Good drive. Forcefully, like, back.
Yep, and it's not flipping anymore. Like, this drive, beginning to see going to the corner, the load of tires, and just the only thing. Then it was way worse than I tried to fix it.
Yeah.
I guess it was a fun race.
Ray for me. You see that, Blade? That was awesome.
The only car for like 7 times, so.
by awesome, I mean stupid.
Yeah, that was a nice day.
I was actually kind of being sarcastic. I hit the
there
outline
because
I got...
I don't know, you've been lagging a little bit. But
I'm around
the
pay
car.
Get behind the 13.
I don't know what's up with that. My internet's been crap lately.
It feels fine on exit.
That was me.
Kinda like, I got to my burger.
Thank
around.
You, Molly.
John, or...
You good? You good?
No, this thing's just trash.
Hey, Nathan.
Whoa, brake check.
Yeah.
What does it mean? You said 50 and 25 would make it tight.
Yeah,
I mean loose.
There, right?
What if I went 50-50 there?
Well, it would make it looser.
Okay, it would make it looser.
25 would make it, yeah.
Because...
If you want it a little bit looser, then yeah, just even it out at 50. All
right.
But if I were you keeping up with the track, I'd put it both at 75 if it's still tight. That's
it feels better as the run goes on.
Okay, just put it at 50 then.
I hit the wall again too.
Doing 0.125 and hoping for the best.
What a savage.
Open.
I'm actually...
See, every time we think that we make a like a
I might be
thing,
okay,
Mike
but...
is always right there to just be like, yeah, I'm gonna point
savage. Hey Babbitt, shit had some the other day.
Well
so what you need today, you can get your farm car with it. Whoa, driver!
This thing doesn't turn.
Oh.
This thing turns, that'd be fine.
I just don't like overcast. There's so much grip.
Damn.
When I turn the wheel, it doesn't slide at all.
I'm so excited to get new tires.
So excited to get
the
fucking car.
Here, I'm like a driver change right here.
I have 3.1
Please.
Optional.
This driver ain't good.
Well, yep. I'm dead.
I got 2 minutes.
Why are people still fucking hitting me?
Oh, I have
why'd,
no idea.
Why'd you just punch it across the track right here? We're all...
Nathan, is my right side any worse?
I'm good, I just got...
Oh, hell yeah, I can do that 25. I'm wrecking it.
I'm around the 26.
Not really, it's the same
oh,
as Sam, before.
What a
cracker. It's still just that little tiny crinkle.
Yeah.
Somebody fucking lost it.
I had
somebody
it.
Somebody lost it coming down the straightaway.
Whenever
I
was,
I basically stopped
like next to you, but then guys are still piling in ages after.
Oh, you stopped next to me.
No. Next
Ben,
to,
did
like,
you have like
Sam,
a
Sam's
second
car spread
damage?
3 seconds.
That's
no,
what
no,
I
my
had.
Toe is fucked.
I had
red,
2.5.
30. Oh my god, that was terrifying.
When what?
I had 2.5 the other day, and the second I got the damage fixed, it was fine.
I got 88.
And my car
that's
is 88, fucked.
88. Can't turn.
Oh, you're 88? Damn.
Mm-hmm. Right front. I can't start the turn.
Has anybody seen me lagging at all?
You did like once last run, but...
What kind of lag was it?
It was like a little bit of a warp.
That never happened before. I don't know why these... All of a sudden,
you're back
I can't
to 66.99.
Ben. All right, dude,
get you mean quality?
Oh, you're
going to roll up.
I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense.
That's like a
wake up, Timmy.
I don't understand why.
Quarter.
Nothing's changed.
Still inside.
Looks like this guy's hanging up though.
Go there.
Holy fucking light.
I need to
go there.
Oh god.
Oh
shit.
Oh, the wreck.
There will be a caution.
How did that
happen?
I back on.
The road closed.
What happened to
Wolf? Gorlinski got hit there when he was flying.
Who's dead?
By the grace of God, everybody missed
me. For a Blackford, my bad.
I can't believe that.
Really,
awesome.
Worth.
I came to a stop sideways in turn 3 and nobody hit
me. Blackford's
wow. For sure you're gonna be flipping.
I hate starting on the outside.
John. No, how is there no yellow there?
I feel like they're gonna wreck again right here.
I don't know, that's why it's locked time.
Are we one to green or what?
Yeah, we're
John,
one to green.
One to green on the back stretch, entering three.
John did a good job of holding where he did.
How's Ryan Lowe lap down?
Oh, gorilla.
Sorry if I caused myself.
Three. Okay. No, actually, I lost two. That's why I'm on the outside again.
Tires cleaned up there, hot rod. Pace cars off. Be ready.
He spun his tire.
Green.
I go strong.
Damn.
He
spun his tire.
Inside.
Oh, you're clear.
He must have been
inside.
Yeah, he must be the first
person. Still inside.
He dumped the clutch.
You're still there. Your door.
That's actually kind of what
it's JR, right? Clear low, people.
That was scary.
Working the bottom.
They
go inside. Still inside.
Oh no, couldn't turn.
Still there at your door. Still there. Clear him.
I see what you mean, Brady. The corner panels?
Yeah, it's just like, the first time I saw it, I was like, that's what the fuck is
that? How's Black? You got great for that, bro.
Oh, yeah, I see it. That's unfortunate.
How long are green flag runs here? I thought you were gonna hit.
You can go. What you want on the Thursday?
Got it.
Working the bottom. Still there. Clear him to clear. Inside, inside.
All right, out.
All right, buddy, you had a couple laps by yourself there. How'd it feel? The road is closed.
Go back to 50.
I felt a little weird.
I'm adding a little bit more fuel this time, but I'm gonna still make it looser. I'm going up to 150.
Who wrecked?
Ethan Lane, Cooper, and Lance.
I just see a bunch of people pounding to one another.
The road is open!
Oh, Jesus. No, that was Jeremy beat David.
Oh, it was Jeremy?
Oh my god, yeah, he came up like off the apron and just slammed this guy coming off the corner.
Saying,
you guys remember that ride from Dover with Elliot Sadler? We got like pushed out of turn by, I forget who it was. He was in a 19 car at the time with the Best Buy car. That's what happened.
Oh, Nick. Yeah.
Oh, Nick Cooper's done.
Oh, rip us.
0.3 optional. Where'd that come from?
Leaked to that'll probably get the smarter option.
How many took two?
Kill me head. Yep.
A few people stayed out. I took no tires, but I went through pit lane like an idiot.
Is this just gonna be like Wednesday? Where it's caution, caution fest.
That's how it was Thursday too. It's kind of annoying.
buddy, let's get ready to roll here. Make sure your tires are cleaned off. Double check those belts. Face guards off, you ready?
Stacking them, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you should have seen how bad he stacked them on Thursday. It caused two pileups because of it. It was
kidding,
amazing.
I'm just kidding.
He's got fire. He's got
it. He's
Somebody rammed into the back of me.
I can't.
Oh, I need to go look at that.
The same thing that Gorlinski did, so Gorlinski wrecked. He cut me off. Ryan Lowe did. I wrecked Gorlinski. Because he cut up in front of me and I got loose right there. I just cannot do anything on the beginning of these runs.
Blitz two tires are also starting to go.
Side. Quarter upside. Clear, clear, clear.
We're gonna be drive danger here for a second. I promise not directed.
These guys keep thinking that I'm not there? What are they doing? All these pro drivers keep cutting me off out of the corner.
Who is it?
It's Jimmy Gorlinski and Ryan Lowe did it. They all did it.
Fucking teach them.
They're...
Teach them fuck them.
Jimmy, you have to let them buy. That's his mentality.
Huh?
It's Jimmy.
Yeah, but they all did it.
I don't know why, but Jimmy doesn't do that to me. I think it's because I wrecked him enough early on.
I didn't touch him or anything, but I was still there.
No, that's the problem. The problem is that you didn't touch him. If you did try to clear him, I'm going to sit up for yourself.
If I'm still there and I still have a huge run on the outside, you know?
Stick up for yourself.
I see what Ben's saying, because like, there's two incidents if he didn't do it, he would have wrecked them, so we pretty much forced to back them out.
No, that's what you say. I'm pissing away from Gavarian right now. So
well, that's what I did to Gorlinski. He didn't do it as bad as the other two. but well, this guy got loose on top of him, but he was gonna cut me off.
Dude, when people do that to me, I have to either wreck him or I get on the mic to let him know that it's not a mic. But I don't let people get away with that shit. If you're not clear, I'm not fucking letting you clear your shit. Because people aren't listening to me, so I can offer them.
What's going on, Blake?
Inside.
Oh, still inside. Clear.
Thanks, Josh.
Has anyone tried to flag when I'm like for even try coming up?
Wow, Nelly does have a black foot up. This is hilarious.
Damn, Dave, this is like a 2-1 kind of thing.
Jimmy's getting back to me now.
He's making the hole.
Still there.
Still there. Inside is clear. Inside. Still there, right next to you.
Clear on the table.
Clear on the bottom. Smell.
Zelensky's held up shot. Zelensky's up to his bunker.
We got a piece here.
Where are you?
Brad, maybe this is intense.
I think I just need to make it a little bit looser and we'll be good to go.
All right, man. We're still well in this thing, buddy.
How are you doing right now?
In caution.
Did you say anything?
Yeah. Haven't heard from you in a bit.
I'm just, my car's maple. Toes out. A little down on power.
Yeah, I feel the same way. Having to fight in order to make it any time after 20 walks.
About to get lapped here.
Thank you.
Laps.
I just have no drive off the corner right now.
My car looks good. It was definitely fixed. I got that ride like I could have contended for the win.
I'm getting you to take the crossway near to the home.
It's barely driving right now, so loose.
I didn't touch him. It looked like I touched him, but I didn't touch him.
I was drifting underneath of you every time I got there.
I'm watching it right now.
I know. I was grabbing my garbage truck with the snowplow.
No, you didn't touch him then.
I'm going up to 175.
Who's third, Malik?
No. Malik's outside the top boat.
Who's third, huh?
Harvard's 100.
What's up, Braden?
What's up? Far back were they from the top two? I drove most of that one-handed. There was something seriously fucked up in my
was
right
in
ear.
Fifth. And they were closing on the leaders and only a second and a half back.
I was closing on everybody in front of me as far as I could see. And Davey's wrecked.
Hey Matt, what were your tires after that?
Where am I getting this optional damage from?
Matt M.
Where are you guys' tires?
Oh, my bad. That's two Matt's.
Hudson's was 79, 79.
Right side was 86, 87, 88. Left was 88, 89. 100, left rear is 96,
96,
98, right rear is
90, 98. Wow, so your right side was 86, 88.
Oh, Zelensky got speeding up third.
I was
sweet, Gavilan.
What was yours?
91, 91.
Yeah, I was driving just straight out of my car there.
My tires were 83, 84.
You're gonna have to come around and watch.
I kinda had to cool it for like 10 laps before I could start catching back up to like Matt and all them.
Hey, Malice.
Yeah, I just need to get in front of Blade.
I drive much better. Pace car is about to go underneath the little overpass thing.
It looks like Blake's rims have a lot of brake dust on them.
Yeah, how's Alex?
Not Blake, Blake.
Just give us a couple laps
to
get those guys behind you, then they'll let you go.
With the 65 and part of
the 5, those brakes a little bit, get a little bit of heat in those rotors.
Setup was good.
Base car's off, be ready.
Yeah, I lowered the wheel a little bit, so I didn't know where to put it. I was just
green flag. You're going to be lining up behind the base car. You're right there with the button, doing a great job. Inside.
Fucking Doug George.
I'm getting off the base.
Inside.
Spun literally right in front of me.
Johnny?
I think Jimmy took him out
of there. Well, he knows.
You watch
that?
Not my night, I guess.
That's all good.
Now I can finally shower and get a bit to do.
What did he say? That's not his name?
Fuck the money.
That's some nice camber you got, Braden.
Pit road is open.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Oh, Shelton is fucked.
No, we're
just kidding.
Michael.
I did it.
The only person that came up behind me thinks Kato, unless the cars aren't blowing up on my screen.
Yeah, except I pitted too, and everybody else pitted behind me. Well, not everybody,
yep.
But a lot of people did.
Yeah, everyone except for Kato. Good call, Ben.
Oh, god damn it.
I took a little bit of crossway there.
Should we take two?
Really, really good right now.
Uh-uh.
I didn't think probably so. Get in the car alone, too.
What happened?
There's so few cars pitting you lose.
I got too far forward, no!
He said Jimmy
Everyone
goes
took four. Yeah.
I think he took out Delinsky.
I took
back. He did.
Oh, I just lost a lot of spots.
Back, what you asked me at the beginning of my right there? I was fucking here.
How many laps down are you and how? Where are you running?
I'm 7th place.
Oh.
I'm
Doug
making
George
a comeback.
Took my fucking wave around, or took my lucky dog.
How's set up for you? Feel good? Or...
It's feeling really good. The only things I've done are go up half pound right front, 1 pound right rear, down a half pound on the left front, and then one click right on the left rear, and one click left
what
on
is,
right rear.
What is going up on the right
three spots?
I just wanted to get less wear in them, so I brought the right rear up a pound and the right front up a half pound just to get a little more rotation as well, because I was tight. I didn't want to just bring them both up and end up tight on entrance or something, so I added a little more to it.
I don't have a choice, I don't.
Dude, in the spring,
I'm telling you right now, in the spring, people fucking tried to do that, and we caught them back and passed them 10 laps before.
Good, really good job, man.
Can
you sell another tug real quick?
Yeah.
I only have 9.5 gallons.
Be ready.
Uh-oh.
Ready.
Matt, if you want to pit, and also...
I don't have a choice, I have to two-stop it.
No, I'm sorry.
I mean,
green flag. Everybody's rolling.
There's a caution to stop it, boys.
I don't think
they're
going green, though.
Oh,
go there.
Oh,
clear. One.
Woo!
I cannot believe I saved that.
I got through that crap! Nathan, look at my view. That was a good save though, Brayden.
I'm around you gotta realize 25. You won't lose as much time getting at the end of the fire sequence.
God, this is gonna go
people
great
take longer,
people.
The laps are longer, the slower.
I haven't practiced green flag pits.
You only lose like 40 seconds.
What happened?
Someone got turned, I think.
I got the call that I was clear on Blade and I was really tired of being behind him, so I went to take it and just said no.
I might be in a pickle now, though.
Pit road is open.
Who disconnected?
Who just disconnected? But Dylan.
How did I?
Yeah.
Dylan
was
still
Dylan's not in here anymore.
Dylan, who?
You're gonna have to come around in 25.
I only have 9.2 gallons.
Oh my god, Dylan Jones is in here.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around in 24.
Fucking surprised face.
24? Get the lucky dog. Lean him up real good. Alright, boss man. Face guard's off, be ready. Green flag. Everybody's rolling. Outside. Still there at your door. Still there at your door. Still outside.
Hey, him. Wow.
Still out there?
I didn't see if there was.
Clear up top.
Let's get the big jump.
Outside. Still out there. Still there.
I'm just curious.
Still there.
I'm on my way to work.
Still outside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Door outside. Still outside. Driver up straight, looking good. Still there at your door. Clear.
Sorry, Blade, if I pinched you a little bit there.
outside. Working the outside. Clear high.
I was saving the tires too.
Oh man, pit grass was fucking rolling.
Yeah, dude, what the fuck was that? Pit grass was like.
Just wouldn't let me go.
Well, no more green flag pit stops from here on out.
Can I fill it up to 13 gallons and make it?
Oh. I don't know about 13.
Oh.
How about 15? 15. 15 be okay?
Oh fuck, you don't want to waste 15 and a half, did you say?
How many laps are left?
All 60. 63. I do 15 and a half still.
I do 15 or 6. I mean, me personally, I go 16 or 17 just to be extra safe. Just make sure you loosen it up.
I did, I'm at 175 now.
Okay.
My car was handling pretty good. I like the stop, I don't like the speed of the pit road.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking slow, isn't it?
So what happened to JR?
He's good.
Damn it, Blackbird took 2.74.
Oh, what
your tires.
What? What?
Michael, what were your tires?
96, 94.
Oh. I wasn't saving at all, and I was 96, 95.
I was trying to catch Sheldon for a little bit, and then I backed it off a lot.
That was 96,
I realized I wasn't catching him.
Yeah. To be honest, he's the Casey Kane of slip angle.
No, he's not. Casey Kane won races and was worth this shit. What are you talking about?
Hey, just a heads up, I'm developing a pretty serious headache, so.
Let me just lean into my mic and swallow it.
I'm over there, Mr. Earl.
It's not because of you guys, I just have a headache.
Alright, boss man, pace cars off.
I bet it's because of Graham.
You got a green flag.
It's because of Graham?
Yeah.
Outside. Still outside. Why did you check up like that? Still outside. Still out this
corner. Just check it really hard.
Sorry, I got neck coders there. Still outside.
That's Michael. So you got neck coders. That's.
Oh, the sun.
So we're outside.
Oh yeah.
Still outside. Alright. Clear.
I'm just a little worried about that.
Hey, who are you behind, Michael?
I'm passing the lead.
Oh.
never mind. Outside 30 gun. Down that 30 gun.
He's 5 in my screen too.
Inside. Still there at your door inside. Still inside. Clear low. Inside. Still there. Clear. Inside. Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside, inside, inside. Still there at your door inside. Still inside. Clear above.
I'm done, everyone. Cool.
Inside.
What's going on?
Hi. Still inside.
Who goes there?
Go inside.
It's the guy that got hurt by Jeremy Lee Davis.
Oh, exactly.
Wait, you mean everyone?
You mean Brian?
Clear.
There's a lot of possibilities.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Inside. Check your door.
Who goes there?
Still there.
I don't know.
Speak your name. Working the bottom. Still inside.
You want to see something that'll catch you off guard?
Oh,
still there.
I'm my own reason. I'm still laughing.
Clean.
Question. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, hey, yeah.
Still inside. Clear.
The voice side.
Yeah, dude, when you come in, you say it's the guy who got right by Jeremy Lee Davis, and you're stuck in the same
car. Still there, right next to you.
Maybe Bob himself.
When I saw
clear low.
That's a reasonable.
That's a reasonable.
I'm ready for like you guys to carry this in the car.
Whose voice sounds like in color right now?
B. Davis has been a real
possibility. Whose voice sounds like what?
Kylo Ren. No,
that's like the biggest insult. That also means he's gonna stab Jesse to also at some point. Are you gonna kill Jesse the lightsaber, Kylo Ren?
Working the bottom. Still there. Clear on the bottom.
You guys agree?
Hey Clinton, so we've been taking a survey, getting everybody's opinion, kind of like a poll. Is Jay Austin good or not?
Is Jay Austin good? Is that a question?
See, that's what I was saying.
Work at the bottom. Clear low.
Oh man, you're going to set it, man.
Oh, is that just four?
Gosh, I'm needing to put some
respect on
that. Still there. Go back. Clear.
Sound like, token man.
Are you sure that he's not trying to do a regular listening?
Matt, why do you need black?
I don't know, I married one.
Hey, black was only effective. Check out this one.
I don't know how this point anchor is so fucking bad.
Die.
9 seconds split. Kevin's there just out of nowhere. He just like, every run 5 laps and he just rockets by the low line.
No, he's not. He's like, a couple laps later, he's in track.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Did I?
He's gonna wreck.
me out.
I'm gonna win this fucking race. I want that top three, but I ain't gonna wreck myself for it.
There was a huge fucking wreck on the backstretch. Like, I had to lock up the race and just make sure
everybody stopped. Harvard's turned off right now.
I'm at 0.175 with full fuel, and I'm stuck in a turn.
I will go back to my... Hope you guys had fun with the voice show.
Bye-bye, guys. We've got race work in the video.
Someone... Sorry. The... On the viewer in my show, going higher number means you're like...
Alright, my fuel is ready by you.
So, with the rear end ratio here, if I go from 4.22 to 4.11, do I have more, like, here? Am I going to get longer than straight?
The lower the number, the higher the gear.
Yeah.
Oh,
no, it's okay. So like if I was taking out just entering the corner, I want to go to the lower level.
What'd you say?
If I'm like hitting the limiter just before the enter straight, I want to go to the lower number.
Lower number is a higher ratio.
Basically lower number has longer gears.
So I won't.
Yeah, it takes longer to top out.
I think the lower number. Thank you.
This chimney's falling off hard now. Guess you're just gonna sit tight with the Alright, then. It's probably already gone. I'll try and do what I can do.
Trying to keep Ryan low behind me. Oh,
Shelby. Oh, it's impossible to pass him. Like, it's impossible. We're all massive.
I'm loose too, but that's fine. I can't turn in the center, but I'm loose hog.
There you go.
Well, my top 10 might be possible now.
Did you get a bunch of damage from that, Michael, or no?
What? Who's there taking two?
Sorry.
Yeah, who's taking two?
I'm not.
Here you go, that guy's right off you. Hey, there's a, I was right behind you.
Take two. There's no way that that would work.
That was a joke.
Oh, okay.
The down
left. Yeah, like 12 laps left, 11 laps left.
You see, Kato gets it.
Well, are we taking two?
No.
Take four.
Well, I can see a lot of people that would take two that are up here, okay. So...
When you saw what happened when Zelensky had a half a lap before and everybody else took two, you nearly won the race.
No, everybody else had zero.
At least three starts. No, because Casey
had two.
No, I had
two and Casey had two. Everybody
yeah, and
zero.
Zelensky got past you and he was like almost up to where Casey
Zelensky
was.
Only got past me because I got wrecked.
Yeah,
Zelensky
but this
got
like,
past Shelton.
This was like 35
Shelton had zero.
I know, but that's what I'm saying is Zelensky was right behind him. Or, yeah, he was like half a second behind him with, you know, three laps left. I mean, imagine, you're going to have at least two restarts here. That
I only
was
had 0.7
one
seconds.
Restart.
So Zelensky was the one on four?
Yeah.
Look at
four
took
times
two.
Is the right
I see people coming, go, go, go!
Oh man, Shelton got fucked.
Behind Pipgrass. At least I'll be behind Mullis on the restart.
Did Pipgrass take two?
Yeah, he took two.
He had
two. The people that took two were Malik, Harberts, and Pipgrass.
See? Four times is the right call.
Yoo-hoo!
Well, as long as they don't wreck on the start in front of you, but you know what I mean. This is a look that you would take.
I filled
time.
The car up.
Little...
Whoops.
I did too.
I don't think I should have though.
It's gonna cost you.
I only have five in.
I shouldn't have done that.
It's gonna cost you.
Oh shit, here we go. They might go on pace.
Climb
he
back
backed it up
seat,
so
buddy.
Far. I think they're
pull
going
back on your steering wheel one more time. Being familiar with the surrounding there.
Alright, my man. Pace cars off. Be ready.
Backing up.
Green flag.
Good job.
Inside. You're clear. Inside, inside, inside.
Yeah,
still there.
Good spot.
Clear, clear, clear.
Oh,
wrecking
yeah.
Here, wrecking.
Oh my.
Ooh,
I'm
dead. I'm totally
Michael,
dead.
Michael, you're in a
position
where
you can
win
do
the
about
race
it.
Here.
Keep running the best you can.
I'm totally
dead.
Keep
running the best
you can.
Keep running the best you
can. That's why I backed out of there.
Keep our lap.
Shelton's dead.
Lost
yeah.
To a minimum. Christine, get that toy
that
from that guy so he couldn't bother me.
He got
to be dead.
It was neck good.
I'm out of fuel.
I'd rather be second row.
Oh, that was stupid.
The top 10.
Yeah,
plus, you
was
can make
like
it pretty wide potentially.
Man, it was like a foot of neck code.
Dude, someone go look at my.
Really good slide though, up into the part where Davies full throttled everyone.
Oh, I had that saved.
Nice boys.
I fucking reckon. Hey,
you,
hey, did Black forget wrecked?
Yeah.
Is
let's see. Did Black
done?
Forget wrecked?
Did Black shit. Forget wrecked?
No, he did not.
He did not get wrecked.
Black forgot wrecked.
Are you guys
fucking
are you finished? Wait, how?
What's up?
That's hilarious.
I think I'm
actually
the only one that made it.
That,
that
fucking guy. I'm gonna find out. Where
Sam,
Black
did you finish ninth?
Lives.
Yeah.
I had it saved until Brad Davies hit me pretty hard.
Well, you got Pipgrass on two.
Pipgrass
nobody's
is
gonna
on
be
two.
On anywhere.
My internet killed you because I got neck.
Dude, there's like 15 cars left. What the hell?
I know,
that wreck
great.
Just took out a lot of people.
Great flag.
Other partners. Please no crash. This finish. I don't understand.
on the lights box. Oh,
no.
Jesus Christ, Bobby doesn't care.
What the fuck's giving Bobby?
Should have listened up more.
Had
something big to happen.
We got no question.
It's
probably
in
his.
Yeah. It could happen. Part of it's a
coincidence. Are they not like killing something?
Well, no,
that was
lots of good shit.
Oh,
shit.
No.
Oh, boys.
He's gonna get tight and hit the wall and hit Bobby out.
So let's keep got the one on him right here.
Thank you for not coming up. Two more laps, two more hard ones now.
Yeah, Michael, you are pretty tight.
Two tires were freaking pretty good. That was surprising.
Yeah, two tires were definitely the ball.
Good race.
Well, on overcast, yeah.
Jeremy, the fucking road.
Good win, Bobby.
I think the heat cycle
my
really hurt four tires.
I knew I was going for one. Good guess.
Hudson. 50-33.
Yes!
Good work, Hudson. I know how much that means for you, so.
Well, that was a terrible finish, but that was a good race overall, so. Ran well, I finished 21st, and Bobby Zielinski won. My teammate, Michael Guest, finished 6th. Josh Mitchell-Muller finished 9th, which is a good finish for him. That's pretty good in his split, actually. Zach got 14th. And Nicholas Shelton got 22nd behind me because he was in that huge wreck. And that was Dylan C. Jones, 26th. He got wrecked earlier. And Braden Bolos, he got 7th, right behind Guest. So, yeah, that was a pretty good race. I just wish I finished where I was running. But yeah, thank you very much, everybody, for watching. Please like the video if you liked it. Leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy it. And share it if you really enjoyed it. Leave a comment if you'd like to. And subscribe if you're new. See you next time.